Yo, what's going on? It is October 30th. I'm horrible with this. And I just got to Disney World at Pop Century here for the week. Oh, this is gonna be great. Literally just got here, drove straight through, got on the road like, I don't know, 2-something in the morning, Central Time. Got here a little before 4, I think. Yeah, a little before 4 o'clock Eastern Time, but I'm so excited for this. We're going to be having a blast here in Disney World for the entire week. And we got the Halloween party tomorrow on Halloween. I'm super pumped about that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy this journey. Follow along with me as we explore Disney World in this beautiful fall weather. Welcome to my room, my home, for the next week. This is Pop Century. If you've never stayed here, it's a really great hotel. I've got a pool right outside, actually. It's a little tall, me and a mirror. Shower, bathroom, the usual. It's gonna be fun. All right, we just got to Disney Springs. I didn't really do much after going to the hotel today. We got a Disney reservation at 8. So, feeling sitting outside the co-op. Yeah, just gonna have a drink or two, go get a great meal, and kind of an easy day. This wouldn't have any park tickets or anything, so yeah. Try to see if anything interesting pops up. Give a little walk around Disney Springs. Pretty chill. See you, Dave.
Got it. Got myself a Marketplace Breeze with Maker's Mark. Sorry, Knob Creek. It's Knob Creek. And what do you got?
Gold Juice. Twist on a Long Island iced tea.
Good stuff.
Cheers. Cheers.
Make sure you get it.
Finally on our way to dinner. Not much going on over here.
You know the guy in that works.
All these people are now YouTube famous.
Yo. Alright, we're coming here to Raglan's. So our reservation is in about 10 minutes. Irish food, I am very excited. I want me some shepherd's pie. If you don't like shepherd's pie, you're wrong. but shepherd's pie is really good. So looks like they got a band going right now too. Let's come on around here. Raglan's. Go take a look. There's some live music going. It's gonna be great.
I've actually never eaten here, surprisingly. There's a man out there. I'm probably gonna get stuck in time. No one wants it. At least not on dinner. We'll see you then.
Well, the table's still not right. So, I'm checking out the gift shop.
This seems like really fun Irish stuff in there. Is this coffee?
Ooh, they got barrel aged coffee. Yo, check this out. Me, I am a huge whiskey lover. So, aged in Irish whiskey barrels, authentic whiskey flavor. I might actually have to pick up a bag of this. Oh, this is pretty grumpy. Do they have whole beans? You know what this is? No, this is pretty grumpy too. What's the difference? Irish roast. Check it out. I just realized I'm gonna have to flip these videos. But that's some cool stuff. I've actually never tried a coffee aged in a whiskey barrel of any kind. So I'll let you guys know how it is after my trip. So we don't have a good coffee maker in the room. It's important. But hey, we're in Disney. We're having a good time. Go Patriots.
Oh, this wall is made for me, by the way.
We have a bunch of caps.
Yeah, I might have worn this on purpose. Hold up. Exactly right. So, to start off, also we have the band playing now. So, hopefully you can hear me. We got this dark bread. Very nice. There you go. You don't like dark bread. Mixed with Guinness. And very sweet. Nice little bread. Very sweet oil. A little like sugary molasses. Very sweet. I like it. Good combination. I like the bread by itself. It's not a good looking bread. I need to figure out exactly what this mix is. That's really good. Now you know you gotta have it. Alright. We got the nom nom wings. These are sweet spicy wings tossed in a
honey, chili flake, soy, and ginger sauce. That is a very interesting combination. It's very good.
So good.
Very hot. Fresh. I don't know if you can see the steam coming off. That's a great combination of flavors. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm talking about multiple different. That is really good. Yeah, definitely recommend. 100%.
And we will see you shortly after that.
Look at the chef's
butt. We're going to pass over to Stephanie. I've got a little bit of there. The show. We'll see you soon.
Presentation.
Wow.
I wanted to try it, but I got us distracted. Here we go. Shepherd's pie. Remember, this is a combination of lamb and beef. It's like a combo of shepherd's pie and cottage pie. But that's really good. That is. That's really good.
That's a short rib, right. I think.
My mom got the braised short rib. Looks like that pulled right apart. It's okay. Served nice with broccoli, potatoes, carrots.
It's got a lot to do, but give it a try. Potato. Oh, wow. Oh, that's really good. That's really, I mean, just falls apart. That is cooked perfectly. A little bit more of the potato, one more bite. Perfect. Dinner, fantastic. Entertainment, fantastic. Now we're at the hangar. Hangar bar. I don't know what we're getting.
Green juice.
Yeah, there's some weird. Look at this thing. I don't even know what that is. It's like they found a witch or something, a Monty Python or something over here. I'll let you guys know what we have.
Boomer.
I got a flight.
Oh, Islay.
I can't figure out how to pronounce these things.
Yeah, Islay. Okay. That's an island, yeah. So
we got a 3/4 ounce pour of Macallan 12 year. Highland Park 12 year. And Balmore 12 year? I'm actually not sure how you say that. Oh, we got whiskey.
Cheers.
She got a Prosecco.
Prosecco. Cheers. Cilantro.
Let's see what we got. Now I'm assuming this is the Macallan. I love Macallan. That is smoky. Yep, very smoky. I like it. That's my favorite kind of scotch. That was, yeah, so that was the Macallan 12. We're gonna go with the Highland Park next. Very smoky again.
Nice.
Not overwhelming. It goes down smooth, but I get more of a smoke on the taste.
To the side.
So, that's the Highland Park 12.
That's to the side, so that's why it's smoky. Yeah.
No, that's important.
Oh.
That's where it's from.
Oh, okay.
So that's from Orkney Island.
Yep.
And then this.
No, thank you. Just smoky.
And this is the, again, Bowmore or Bowmore, I'm not sure how to say it.
Wasting a chance, and it's going
to fail. Nothing
is. If it is,
then it's going to be there. She can't do it. But that, I love that. How's it suck? You got to try everything, right?
Yeah,
because they said never mix the alcohol, but like, why?
It's cleansing. It's refreshing.
Because they don't mix alcohols. They don't know what they're missing. Drink more whiskey. All right. That is our night at Springs done. We are walking to the bus that hopefully will show up at some point. There's a lot of people in line. I might have to wait for a second bus. I don't even know where the line starts. The line start here? There's a lot of people. It's going to be a hot minute. But we had a good time. We'll be at Magic Kingdom tomorrow for the day. Probably take a little break in between. And then we have the Halloween party tomorrow night. So thanks for tuning in. I hope you're having fun on this adventure with me. I'll see you tomorrow.